Okay, so in part A, we are looking at the direction of the momentum of each ball after they collide.